This should be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special. He's setting up. Kowalczyk, and that should do it.
He's going to take another chance. Look at this.
Great move by Kowalczyk. Take a look at that again.
He's heading back up.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Kowalczyk.
He's going to take another chance. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. He's looking at it. Watch out!
What a move!
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Back into the ring now. A table? Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And he's heading back in.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Watch out, he's got a chair. This won't make any friends.
And he gets back in the ring.
Look out! He's got a chair!
And he gets back in. Doing whatever it takes to win. Kowalczyk!
He's done. He's heading back up. Hey, great move by Kowalczyk. Wow, here we see it from this angle. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look at this. That's it. He's out.
Here. Let's check him out.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, and still the ECW Television Champion, Ken Shane Rock.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.